French are weird. Apparently this is how you make a good wheel.
Esteban, aujourd'hui on est à Pace et sûrement la piste la plus exigeante pour le matériel.
I think the wheels that we've been racing on are super reliable. We've had great success with them the last 3 or 4 years. Yeah, they're light, they're strong, and they give a good feeling when you're riding.
Yeah, if the wheel's too harsh, then there's more fatigue on the body, and especially with enduro, you know, you've got a lot of stages, a big weekend with 2 days of practice as well as racing. So the more, you know, the easier the equipment is for the body, the better the athlete is going to do over the weekend.
Les pilotes sont pas vraiment demandeurs d'avoir autre chose. Néanmoins, on essaye de faire évoluer le produit. Donc aujourd'hui, on a testé différentes jantes, différentes constructions en termes de rayonnage. Donc voilà, on teste un peu tout ça et on va voir si on peut encore s'améliorer pour la suite.